It's amongst much turmoil during the NASCAR Cup Series garage that I make this video. We've all heard the news by now of what happened Sunday night in the Talladega Cup Series garage after the race was postponed. Absolutely disgusting. I know I myself went to bed Sunday night sick to my stomach, as I'm sure a lot of you did too. It's just terrible to know with how much leadership has been shown these past couple weeks for our sports higher-ups to make NASCAR a place equal for all, a place where we don't need to focus on the race of our skin and instead to race on track. And it's just absolutely disgusting to know that there are some people within the garage and within the fan base that don't agree with that movement. I can't understand it. I've always said that NASCAR fans and that everyone involved with NASCAR are some of the greatest people on this planet. If we're truly the greatest people on the planet, this isn't how we act. I'm proud to stand with Bubba Wallace, and I encourage you all to be as well. On social media, use hashtag IStandWithBubba and show your support for the driver to number 43 and all black lives that matter in this country. Because if we don't come together as a sport, unfortunately, we will never come together as a sport. Ladies and gentlemen, I am KEMMO on YouTube, and this is your 40 Driver NASCAR Cup Series starting field as they have drawn the qualify for the 51st annual Geico 500 at the Talladega Superspeedway. Your all Joe Gibbs Racing front row rolls off like this. From the pole position, driving the Bass Pro Shop's number 19 Toyota, the driver who's never won a speedway race in his career, Martin Truex Jr., and starting second, driving in the National Civil Rights Museum, number 11, the driver with no slack lack of speedway success in his career, winner this season's Daytona 500, Denny Hamlin. Row number two, from the third spot, it's another one of those Gibbs cars, driving the Interstate Batteries, number 18, defending series champion, Kyle Busch. And starting from the fourth spot, he's the seven-time series champion for the Hendrick Motorsports, number 48 Chevy, Jimmy Johnson. Row three, from your fifth starting position, driving into Stewart Haas Racing, Busch Light, number 4 Ford, it's the closer, Kevin Harvick. And starting from sixth position, driving into Dent Wizard, number 2, Team Penske Ford, it's Brad Keselowski, a five-time winner at this track. Row 4, starting from the 7th position, driving for Chip Ganassi Racing into Monster Energy, number 1, it's the outlaw, Kurt Busch. And at an 8th starting position for the Hendrick Motorsports Valvoline, number 88 Chevy, the greatest showman, Alex Bowman. Starting from the 9th position, driving into number 22, Money Lion Team Penske Ford, it's Sliced Bread, Joey Logano, winner here in 2018. And starting from the 10th spot, driving into Barstool Sports, Stewart Haas Racing, number 14, it's the farmer from Kansas, Clint Boyer. Starting from the 11th position, driving into Mountain Dew, Little Caesars, Hendrick Motorsports, number 9, your defending race winner, Chase Elliott. And from the 12th spot, he's into Menards, number 12, Chase's best friend from Team Penske, Ryan Blaney, a winner here last fall. On the row, number 7, where your 13th place starter is into Credit One Bank, McDonald's, number 42, Chip Ganassi Racing, Chevy, that's Matt Kenseth. And from 14th position, driving into Castrol Engine Oil, Roush Fenway Racing, number 6, the Rocket Man, Ryan Newman. From the 8th position, starting in 15th, driving into Smithfield, number 10, Stewart Haas Racing Ford, a winner here in fall 2018, A-squared, Eric Almirola. And starting from 16th position, for the Real Tree Camo, Richard Childress Racing, number 8, the rookie, Tyler Reddick, who won here in the Xfinity Series last season. Row number 9, your 17th place starter is another one of those Richard Childress cars. For the Bass Pro Shops, number 3 Chevy, it's Austin Dillon. And at the 18th position, driving into Joe Gibbs Racing Sport Clips, number 20 Toyota, winner of this season's Busch Clash at Daytona, Eric Jones. Row number 10, from your 19th position, driving into Hendrick Motorsports Exalta, number 24, it's William Byron. And your 20th place starter drives into NOS Energy Drink, number 47 for JTG Darty Racing, Ricky Stenhouse Jr., who won here in 2017. Row 11, your 21st place driver is another one of those Roush Fenway cars in the number 17 Fastenal car, that's Chris Buescher. And from 22nd position, driving into Front Row Motorsports Death Wish Coffee, number 38 Ford, rookie John Hunter Nemechek. Row 12 sees 23rd place starter, driving into Wood Brothers, number 21 Ford Motocraft Ford, Guido Matt DiBenedetto. And from 24th, he's in the number 43 Worldwide Technology Victory Lane Junction Camp Chevy for Richard Petty Motorsports and Darrell Bubba Wallace Jr. and row 13, starting 25th, driving into number 32 Ford for Go Fast Racing, is Super Shoes' Corey LaJoy. At a 26th starting spot for the Love's Travel Stops, number 34 Front Row Motorsports entry, it's Michael McDowell. And on row number 14, he's 27th on the grid for the number 15 Premium Motorsports Chevy, it's rookie Brandon Poole. And starting in 28th, driving into Stuart Haas Racing Autodesk Fusion 360 Ford, it's rookie Cole Custer. Row number 15 from 29th, driving into Panini Trading Cards Rick Ware Racing, number 27 Ford, it's Gray Golding. And starting from 30th, driving into number 77 Oil Fire Sire Motorsports Chevy, that's BJ McLeod. Row 16 sees your 31st place driver into Kroger number 37 JTG 30 Racing Chevy, that's Ryan Preece. And then from 32nd, driving into Permatech Starcom Racing 00 Chevy, rookie driver Quinn Half. Row 17 rolls off like this. Driving into number 13 Jermaine Racing Geico Chevy, it's Ty Dillon. And joining him will be the driver of the number 53. That's going to be JJ Yaley for Rick Ware Racing. On the row number 18, which will see the driver in the number 95 Levine Family Racing Procore Toyota, that's rookie driver Christopher Bell. And joining him is the driver of that number 51 Donate Life Ford for Rick Ware Racing, Joey Gase. Row number 19, we'll see the driver of the number 96 Comscope Toyota at the Gaunt Brothers Racing Stable, Daniel Suarez. And then it's going to be the driver of the roofclaims.com number 66 Ford for MBM Motorsports, that's Timmy Hill. And your final row of starters goes off like this. At a 39th spot, driving to South Point Hotel and Casino, Beard Oil, number 62 Beard Oil Motorsports Chevrolet, it's driver Brandon Gaughan. And rounding out your starting grid, he's from 40th position in the Circle Track Warehouse, number 78 Chevy for BJ McLeod Motorsports, that's Garrett Smithley. Thank you guys so much for watching this NASCAR Cup Series starting lineup video. For more motorsports content, check out my race preview video for this event by clicking on the left. You're also going to want to hit that circle to subscribe and turn on notifications so you never miss a NASCAR video. And check out that upload on the right. It's one you don't want to miss. You can follow me on Twitter at KEMMO Cup Series. And with another motorsports video, this has been KEMMO on YouTube saying thanks so much for watching. And we'll see you in the next NASCAR video.